Hi, I'm Bruce Johnson with Tip Vision, here today to show you how you can pickle your wood. Now, all styles, fads, and fashions go through times of popularity and obscurity. During the 1950s, the white pickled look was very popular and is making a comeback today. Fortunately for us, it's a look you can achieve yourself. Now, whether you like the whitewashed effect or the true pickled effect is going to determine what type of wood you put the stain on. Now, if you like the whitewashed effect, you want to use pine. It doesn't have deep pores, so when you apply the whitewash pickling stain, it goes on evenly, but it doesn't soak deep into the pores of the wood. And this gives you that whitewashed effect, and you can determine how much white remains on by how long you let it soak in before you wipe off the excess stain. Now, if you like the true pickled look, you want to use a wood like oak, which has deep pores. And here's a tip for you. Take a wire brush and go over the board, cleaning out those pores to make room for the stain. And when you apply your Minwax whitewash pickling stain, apply a heavy coat, let it start to dry, then take a rag and first wipe off the excess stain across the grain, because we don't want to wipe it out of the pores. Let it dry a little bit longer, wipe with the grain, and then let it dry. And in either case, you want a final protective top coat of polycrylic, which is also a water-based product. I'm Bruce Johnson, and those are some tips for achieving a true pickled look.